Campion's line of Explorer sport utility boats is well known for the strength and durability from the west coast to the inland lakes. With a centerline length of 16 feet 2 inches, the 492 center console is the smallest in the 7 model lineup, but it certainly isn't lacking anything. It's a great cottage commuter, bay boat, and fishing boat in one easy to own and maintain package. The strength comes from Campion's 3-dimensional weave fiberglass, along with the Kevlar reinforced keel. Inside, the 492 is simple, clean, with an open walkways to either side of the helm stand. In the bow, you get a cushioned seat that can be removed to fish from and to access the storage below. Forward of the helm is a jump seat that folds down for extra deck space for serious angling. Below that, however, is a great spot for an igloo cooler for snacks and drinks. A modest windscreen along with stainless steel grab handles add comfort and convenience at the helm, while the molded dash with rocker switches and Campion Faria gauges add a touch of style to this hard-working boat. The Yamaha controls are mounted to make both sit-down and stand-up operation comfortable, and stainless steel rocket launchers flank the console in addition to the other rod holders throughout. The pair of upholstered jump seats featured padded backrests and bottoms for comfort on long cruises, and the attention to detail in the vinyl is a Campion hallmark. You get plenty of space to move behind the seats as well, and this model is self-bailing and features a raw water washdown. There's storage at the stern, which gives you a glimpse at the Campion quality. They're clean and well-finished and shows off Campion's new VizTech vacuum technology that gives you clean edges with no raw fiberglass. With a 7-foot beam and weighing roughly 1,200 pounds, you don't need big horsepower for the 492, and this one had Yamaha's stellar 70 horsepower 4-stroke. It may be 30 horses shy of the max 100 for this boat, but its single overhead cam and excellent power to weight ratio will make it a great performer. A thoughtful addition to this is the mounting spot for a kicker motor for serious fishermen. So when you get your 492 center console, don't buy it for a specific purpose, like just fishing or cottage commuting, because this scrappy little boat can do it all.